Welcome back to Tampa Bay's Customs, guys. Alright, so first off, I'm on my Special Force Stage 1 Predator 212 Baja Warrior. And up next, I'm going to get in Def Guts Racing's Jerf Dog with a 390 Honda Big Block Car. So let's compare these two, see how they ride, see the differences. Hope you guys enjoyed. Remember, like, comment, subscribe. We'll be live Monday night at 6 p.m. Friday night at 7:30, guys. We'll see y'all there. With 6 Amazon to close tonight, it's Christmas. But it's great, Merry Christmas. Enjoy the show. Next up, we got Def Guts Racing's Jerf Dog with a Honda 390cc with a 40 series torque converter. It now has a Predator 420 on it, so it's getting faster now. I can't wait to ride it again. Big shout out to Def Guts Racing. Link in the description below, guys, for checking out. Doing some awesome footage. Just got a new drone. It has some pretty cool drone footage coming. Definitely check it out. Thank you.
on.
See you out. Really appreciate it. See you guys in the next one. Peace.
How about that, huh?
Yeah. It hooks, man. Like, it's a lot more grip than you would think on a go-kart. Like, wow, those tires really hook, man. Dang, dude, I was getting it. That's crazy, dude.
I would have to give it hell to pass you.
Yeah, oh yeah. I was in the throttle for sure, man. It definitely goes too, like, wow. Dang. Oh, my back is like itching like crazy. That's a good ride, dude. That is too much fun right there.
Heck yeah.